Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna talk about top 3 best adjustable dumbbell. Starting at number 3. Zmark Fitness. I will admit that, when looking at the Zmark dumbbell, it is definitely a nice set of weights. It has a very cool design that can be rivaled with most high-end dumbbells. With its heavy-duty chrome construction, I don't have to worry too much about durability. Also, not sure how important having a stand is to you, but there are no stands that come with these dumbbells. Instead, you get a storage tray that you can lay the weights down on when you are done with a set or workout. Some have complained about having issues with the weights sliding imperfect on the tray. So that is something you may have to be aware of as you go through your sets. Check out the description for more information and latest price. Coming at number 2. Bayou Fitness. If you're looking for a good quality dumbbell that doesn't have the brand name power like the Bowflex, the Bayou Fitness dumbbell would be a good option. With its heavy-duty chrome-plated construction, you can expect these dumbbells to last quite a while. You really want to be careful when trying to attempt this, as this can be very dangerous for those that are not careful. So if there was one negative, it would definitely be that. Other than that, the dumbbell works great and is very useful. Also, for anyone looking for a stand to put the weights, unfortunately there is none available for this particular product. There is, however, a storage tray that you would have to bend up and down in order to place it. And number 1 of this list. IronMaster 75. I know the name suggests that it's a quick lock adjust system, but to be honest, I've seen quicker. Now, this is not to say that the IronMaster dumbbell isn't a good quality product, but I could definitely see this being an issue for those that like to work quickly through their workout. The stand is a bit small and doesn't leave a lot of room for one to place the weights cleanly. So you may have to be a bit careful when looking to set the weights on the stand. Also, there is some space underneath the platform where you can place the extra weights. It can be annoying having all that weight stored underneath, causing a lot of clutter. So this is definitely something to keep in mind when deciding on what to choose. All of these items are available on Amazon.com. I have included all the links in the description. You can check out these links for latest price. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button below. Share with your friends, and be sure to subscribe.